The Talks Club. Keep talking, keep learning.
Very warm good morning, everybody. I am Utkarshita and a 17-year-old of a student of class 11. So the topic which I am going to speak on is I don't know. Funny, right? Actually not. Why are we always expected to know everything and be masters of all fields? I, being a 17-year-old, don't know what's right for me or what's wrong. What do I have to become in our life? What do I have to do? How much should I earn? Why are we expected to know all this? Why are we supposed to get an A+, a 95%? Like, why? I don't know. We students get lots of gifts from our parents or relatives for coming first in our exams, for topping an exam or passing like a CA exam. But does anyone care about a student who does not pass that exam or does not come first in our exams? I don't know. I know that this write-up is the most common from speakers like us, but no offense. I am from the lot who has gone through this, and I could not stop myself from sharing my word with you. I, standing here today, just want to request all of you to please do not ask students like me and expect them to know the answers of all this. Wait, my thoughts aren't over now. I don't know what, wow, why, when, where, how, but certainly I am a reflector, I guess. So I would like to tell you to gain courage. So what if I don't know something? So what if I can't study right now properly? I would like to tell you that if our parents, sometimes when they say something to us, it's mere protection and not control. We are the ones who understand us the most. So we are the ones who can help us. Taking my floor to the other half and asking you all to stand up for your own life. Care for it, work for it. Because I don't know, and we don't know, and nobody knows that where are we going to be the next moment.